What is that? Whoa, that guy on the right. What was that? Here in chapter 22, the dreamers of the day. This is the final chapter of the game, guys, I think. Pretty sure. Oh, you're not a flame man. I'm all getting ready to like destroy your face open because I really need to, and then I don't really need to. All right then, oh, he's down. Fine then. Ooh, bam, gotcha. Oh gosh, every time with the surprising me. Hey, grenade, no duh. All right, and kaplump, gotcha. Much better. All right then, hey, who's still here? Oh, you, oh, it's super hard to see you in that lighting. That's just not fair. Oh, there's a dude up there. Duh. Oh gosh, big guy, big guy, big guy, and big guy. Oh, oh, he's almost down though. Come on now. Come on, get him, take him out. Just like that, sweet. All right, let's get up there. And what does he got, more ammo for me? Cool, do we go down this way? Huh, oh, hey. Yeah, you're not politely going down no ladders right now, buddy. You're getting taken down. Oh, hey, hey now. Wait, let me try, okay. This was a dumb idea. Oh gosh, come on now. Come on now. Okay. Oh, come on, are you kidding me, game? What was that? See, was that better? I hope it was better. See, that's how you throw a grenade. Oh, gotcha. Let's see, can I get you? Ooh. Yeah, it did some damage, I think. Oh, now he's trying to throw a grenade too. I made him drop it on top of himself though. Yeah, just gotta keep shooting him all day long. Come on, gotcha. Oh, ooh, where are you? Do that again, come on. Oh, yeah. They always just like pop out and they're like, oh, I'm so surprised he shot me. All right. Oh my. So it seems like we're not like, you know, all drugged up now. What was that? I'm not really sure. What's in here? Hello? Anybody?
And you, kid?
What?
Oh, thank God. You all right? Man, I had a hell of a time. What's the matter with you?
How do I know you're real?
Ow!
That real enough for you? Don't ever point a gun at me again.
I saw them shoot you. Right after the eclipse.
What? What eclipse? Look, kid, you went nuts right after you drank from that fountain. It's the water. That's what destroyed the city. Not the wrath of God. The whole water supply is tainted with some sort of hallucinogenic agent.
Oh.
Must have drove everyone mad.
That's what Marlowe and Talbot are after.
Oh, man, yeah. Remember, Cutter said they controlled their enemies through fear. This'll do it. In spades. But wait, it doesn't make any sense. How do they think they're getting the water out of here?
No, no, it's not the water. It's what's in the water.
Come again?
All right, listen, just bear with me for a sec. Salim told me that Aram was cursed when Solomon imprisoned the evil spirits of the djinn inside a vessel of brass. And then cast it into the depths of the city.
A genie in a bottle.
I know, it sounds pretty crazy.
So you reckon that's why Elizabeth and Dee sent Francis Drake out here in the first place?
Yeah. It wasn't treasure they were after. It was power. Only once Drake realized what he'd been sent for, he abandoned the mission. He lied to the Queen, told her he didn't find anything, and then hid all traces of his voyage. Rewrote history.
Well, who are we to argue with Sir Francis? What do you say we head down there and end this thing? Once and for all.
Welp, let's do it. Sully's alive! Yeah! Woo!
Very safe, does it?
That's an understatement.
gotta find a way down there.
I'm just blown away. He's alive. This has been a really weird adventure, but it was the water that had something weird with it. I know. Can I jump up and grab on the ledge? I don't know. Maybe. Look at him now. He's just as sully as ever.
It's gonna get hairy. You ready for this?
Yep. Come on. I'm gonna beat you there. Whee! Oh, what am I doing? All right. So what's up here? Like, this is gonna be. I guess so.
The ceiling here.
I'm surprised the whole place hasn't come crashing down yet.
I don't know how the hell it's still standing.
Maybe we're still hallucinating and we're just walking around in the desert still. Who knows at this point? It's pretty darn crazy. Alright, yeah, let's go ahead and open this up. I'm blown away by what's happened in this few chapters alone. It's been crazy stuff. Whoa. Holy cow. What? Oh boy. What are we getting down from? I have no clue. What are we hiding from? Oh gosh, there's somebody. All right, so are the flame guys real though? So far it doesn't look like it, but I mean, that one special operative guy, you know, that we've shot and was still alive, he seems a little fishy. Like, I don't know, like he might be like one of the only real ones that, I don't know. Like, I don't know if these flame guys are real or not. That's what we're trying to find out. There you go, got him. And then, there you go. You really don't need too much bullets as long as you have the right aim. All right, so what is this? Is it a tower sniper? This is what I was hoping for. Ooh, bam, got you. We're gonna roll over here and do more of the same. So these guys really aren't too bad so far. It's pretty cornered off, so it's easy to figure out. Oh gosh, we have three bearded men. And they have that illusion again. All right, cool. Let me, get that ammo. And then we're going down here. Oh, it's a water slide. No. Oh, that's sort of lame. Yeah, that's what this truly is. The world's first amusement park. Yeah. That'd be a lot more fun. Can that be what Uncharted 4, ow, is about? Just like amusement park? That sounds like fun. And then you too? Come on. No, buddy, you're not getting off scot-free like that. All right. That seems to be about all of them. Is this guy still alive? Get out of here! Just drop and kicking you. Oh, yeah, where do you think you're running? I love the M9 though, it's such a good gun. Cause it's like, it's accurate, it's powerful, and it has a high fire rate. I'm all out of ammo. Move out of the way, Sully. All right, we got a little bit more here to use. Gonna finish you off. Then where is this dude at? Ready? He's right here. Gotcha. And you can only, like, you can use one bullet to get a headshot, too, which is crazy. All right, where's this dude at? He is here. And then there is one here. And then there's a Tau sniper. All right, that's what it was. There's a T-bolt sniper. All right, I need to hide. And then where's this dude at? He's over here. Gotcha. All right, T-bolt sniper, I need you again. Our T-bolt sniper. Ooh, where are you going? Oh, over there. Okay. Is there any more? At this moment, no. RPG. It only has one shot, though. Ah, we'll use it. Might be a death sentence, but I guess this is where we're supposed to go, not over there? Oh, whoa, okay, hold on. Okay, who did that? Huh? Huh? Who wants to fess up? Was it you? It was you. It was totally you. You had that guilty look going on. All right, SAS-12. Oh, this area feels familiar. Why does this feel familiar? I have no clue. Sully? What's up?
See what they're up to.
What in the world? They're scuba
diving. Definitely going into the water.
Hey. Sweet. I'm holding on to this.
What is it? Is it an underwater gun? Maybe it's a flare gun. That wouldn't make any sense.
Sully, help me with this. We gotta get through here.
Okay. Oh my. What's going on in here? Not much of anything yet. Why is this oddly quiet? Hello? Anybody down here? This is amazing, by the way. I will never understand how ancient civilizations made all this stuff. Maybe I don't have to. It might be purely fictional.
Careful! Lift it gently.
What is that?
You gotta be kidding me.
We gotta take that thing out. Any ideas?
Well, first shoot
the
dude.
Sure as hell got us outnumbered. Let's split up. Try to flank him.
Yeah, better odds that way.
Huh. Uh-oh. Jeez, they did not have peripheral vision. Just like, if you shot Marlo right now, I'm sure it would fall apart pretty darn quickly.
Damn it, where is he?
Oh no, he knows. Now watch, oh! Come on, Sully. Get him, Sully! Oh no!
Sully!
Don't do it!
No.
Oh no. Dive in, wee! Sully, where'd you go? Come on now, get him out of there. Get him out of there. What is going on down here? What is that? It has some fancy symbols on it. Oh, use your underwater gun. Whoa!
No!
Yes! Oh my. Whoa! That is one insane gun!
We've gotta go! Run.
Oh geez. Is this place starting to fall apart? It is! Whoa! Oh no.
Come on, son! Get up! Come on! Please tell me you didn't swallow any of that water.
I don't think so.
Jesus.
This is why we can't have nice things.
Come on, we gotta move.
Oh my. Oh no. All right, hey buddy, now you get out of here. Now you get out of here. T-Bolt Sniper, you're my best friend today. I'm gonna take care of everybody in the tri-state area. That's a bad guy. Not gonna take care of any innocent people. Come on, no, one more time. Okay, whoa, 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 whoa. All right, who wants to get T-Bolt sniped? I got a few more rounds in my pocket. Oh geez, ow, I'm gonna die. Got a little too into that. Oh, oh, whoa, game, come on now. Don't shake my vision. All right, we got one more shot in this thing. Oh, boom, gotcha. That was awesome, that was a lot of takedowns right there. I think I landed every single shot. Oh, or at least close to it. I might've missed like one shot. All right. Oh, oh, oh. Get you. Get you too. We are getting out of here. So unlike the last game and the game before this, the last chapter doesn't start with a big boss fight. Come on, push, push, push. Push, yep, push. You got it? Go, go, work together. Mm. Is that it? Huh. Oh crap, what's happening? Oh, oh, gotcha. And then, no, 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 no. Hey, hold on. Where do you think you're hiding from? I saw a dude climbing up here. Don't know where he went though, so I'm just gonna go up and follow him. Oh, oh, oh! That fleeing headshot. All right, let's find a way out of here then. What? Right? Oh, where's Sully at? I have no clue. Well, as long as he's helping and he's following me in one way or another. Oh, where are these dudes at? I hear him. Oh, there's one. All right, what did he have? He had the N9, good. I'll take it. Whoa, whoa, hey now. Don't use that. Actually, let me hold on the N9. I might be able to use that a little bit better. Is Sully up here yet? He is, okay. Oh, we gotta keep going up. Gotta keep going up. Ride the gears up now.
Up here.
Oh, yep, yep. Now let's get across to here, maybe. No, game, why? Oh, there was stairs right here. Boom, let's get rid of you. And then let's take you down if I can manage. Get the M9. Sorry, SAS-12, but this might be a little bit better for me. Pick up a little more ammo. Oh, yeah, we could've just gone up these stairs the whole time. Whoops, that's okay. All right, now across, oh, come on, come on, come on. Get up, ow. Okay, ow. Oh, it was from up here, huh? Fine then. Where are you at now? I have no clue. It's all very, very bright, but maybe if I throw my own grenade up there, that'll handle it a little bit better. Come on, hop on his back. Sweet, is that all of them? For right now it is. So why don't we just keep going up this staircase? Oh man, that guy threw a grenade on himself because he's a genius. Ooh, sweet, all right. Oh gosh, we did find the way out. Come on, go. Sully, are you even behind me at this point? Come on, Sully, pick up the pace. Oh no. Oh, whoa.
You
You! Zebra. Oh no! Oh no! Come on, grab me, Sully! Whoa! Oh no. Is it quicksand? Oh gosh.
I can't reach.
She's too heavy.
Nathan! Drake? Are you worthy of the name? Earn this, as Francis earned it from Elizabeth. Prove your greatness.
I got nothing to prove.
Hurry, give me a hand. You can't just let her die. Harry can't. Nate, give me your goddamn hand. Here. Grab it. The hell are you doing?
I can't.
It's no good. Get the hell out of there.
Hold on.
Come on, what is happening? Oh gosh, she's melting! Oh well.
Oh!
There goes the ring.
Nate! No!
He's upset, he's having a little tantrum. Oh, let's get out of here. Alright, so we're not having a big boss fight? I guess it won't be with Marlo. Oh gosh, come on. Run, run, run.
Three goddamn bullets. What?
How did I do well with three bullets? Okay. Oh boy. Oh, with three shots of the thing. Yeah, I don't know how this happened with three shots of the thing. That doesn't make any sense. Now, does it? Oh my. Oh my. Maybe this place was just about ready to fall apart when we got here. Boom. Whoa. Come on, come on. Jump for it! Whoa! Oh, come on, we can make it, we can make it! Yes! Whoa! Come on, Sully, keep going! Whoa! Whoa! Oh, no. Sully's, like, way ahead of us right now, though. He's booking it. I don't blame him. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Whoa! All right, all right, all right. Where are we almost at? All of this place is falling apart. Oh, gosh, oh, gosh, oh, gosh. Come on! Whoa! Grab me! Oh, no, I don't even need it. Huh? Oh gosh, no! Get out of here, Sully! Whoa! Yikes! We'll grab that spear and just stab him a little bit. No, he's got the idea, just not with the spear. Ooh, ooh! Alright, come on, give me that knife, buddy. Ooh! Oh no. Come on, get him! Get him! Oh boy, kick him! Or punch him! You only know how to punch! Oh geez, don't do that! Jeez, he is like crazy right now, he's out for blood! At least we were never like this, dude. Ooh! Come on! Oh, man. Whoa, let's start surfing! Oh, geez, no. Get that knife out of my face. Get the, that very, looks like a very dull knife, but hey. I'm not here to judge, I'm here to not get stabbed. Ooh, ooh, oh boy. Come on, stop! Stop! We both know really how to duke it out, though. Ooh, bit him right in the arm. No worries about playing dirty here. I mean, he is trying to stab me. Alright, ooh, no! Whoa! Oh boy, come on, throw him in the sand. If we could just do that, that'd be great. All right, come on, come on, come on. Oh boy, whoa, ooh, sweet. Got him right in the nose there. Ow, no, hold on, hold on, hold on. Oh gosh, no, not happening. Got you on your back, ooh. Oh man, oh man, what a view. This is actually a ridiculous view. No, this thing is still falling apart here. Whoa, whoa, hey, okay. This is like purely cutscene at the moment. Oh, now it's done. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, geez, this is like, oh, what was that? Oh, Sully.
Bring a knife to a gunfight.
Yeah. Oh, no, speaking of which, ooh. Okay, we got it, we got it. No, shoot him, just shoot him. Oh, no. Now Sully's gonna, whoa. Hold on, we gotta get up there quick, because Sully's gonna get stabbed at if we're not careful. Come on, go, 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 go. Save Sully again. Oh, man. Don't fall now, Drake. Ooh. No, no, come on. This darn rock won't hold on. It keeps crumbling. No, don't use that. All right, buddy. Leave him alone. Ooh. How is he still standing? I do not understand. Ooh. Push him, push him. Just punch his butt. Bye, see ya.
Thanks, kid.
Ooh. Okay, let's get out of here. We're done with him. Oh no, I went the wrong way. Whoa, whoops, okay. Come on, run.
Can't make it.
Oh, it's the horsemen.
Sleep.
Whoa! We made it out clean. We didn't lose anybody, or any body parts or anything. Well, there goes another destroyed city.
My God.
Yalawi.
So much for immeasurable wealth, huh?
Well.
It's not much, is it?
It's enough.
Well, another adventure survived. Let's go home. Wherever home is, where does Drake live?
Hey, hold up a minute, Nate.
You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I just got something that needs saying, that's all.
All right. What is it?
Look, I had a lousy father. A lousy childhood. I hit 40, I figured I was never gonna have a son of my own. Hell, I never wanted one. What the hell do I know about raising a kid? Then you came barreling into my life.
Look, you don't have to.
No, listen. I do. I have made a lot of mistakes, kid. A lot. And, well, I am not a perfect man.
You're not proposing, are you, Sally? I mean, I love you, but...
Stop. Just stop being a wise ass for 1 second.
How long you been carrying that around?
Too long.
Thought I'd lost it.
Here's the thing, kid. We don't get to choose how we start in this life. Real greatness, it's what you do with the hand you dealt.
Ooh.
Hey.
Hey. Going somewhere?
Maybe. I'm really sorry about your ring.
Yeah. It's all right. I swapped it for something better.
Ooh.
Let's get out of here, huh?
Yeah.
Come on, we're this way.
But...
Come on. Trust me.
We'll trust you. Can I take this time to mention that Drake has the tackiest bag? Like, oh my gosh. What does Sully have in mind?
What are you up to? No way.
It's not as nice as the one you two wrecked 4 years ago, but it'll do. Come on. See if I can remember how to fly the goddamn thing.
Oh, man.
Hey, this has parachutes, right?
Oh, yeah.
3.
More or less.
Well, there we go. The third Uncharted game is now complete, which means the original trilogy is done, and in just a few days, Uncharted 4 will release to the masses, and we'll be able to play that. So I guess our adventure isn't done, but our original trilogy is done, which is pretty darn cool. I want to say thank you guys for watching the series. I know it's gone by very quick in like a matter of single-digit days. The series has started and ended. But I've had a lot of fun. Hopefully you guys had too. I've been posting, you know, a lot of Uncharted episodes lately, and because of it, the bonus channel has actually been doing better than ever, and it keeps doing better and better, so thank you so much for your wonderful support. Either you're here on your own accord, or you're here because you like me on the main channel, or anything like that. Thank you so much for watching, I really do appreciate it. I hope you stick around for Uncharted 4, what will be and should be and could be Drake's biggest adventure yet. It's been getting reviews, the reviews have been going out on it now, and it's getting like 8 out of 10s, 9 out of 10s, 10 out of 10s, just like all the other Uncharted games. So I really hope it's as good as people are saying. I can't wait. Hopefully you can't wait. I can't wait for the multiplayer as well. We're going to be doing videos on the multiplayer. But for now, I will see you guys in just a day or so. I'm going to take a little break to get ready for Uncharted 4, get the main channel ready. But in just a day or so, Uncharted 4 will be out, and then we'll be back again to play the game. But for now, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this Let's Play. Make sure to check out the main channel for a bunch of fun things coming up as well soon. But I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.